World Heart Day, September 29th. The heart is a pear-shaped triangle in outline, wider at the anterior and narrower at the posterior end. The study of heart is cardiology. The heart is covered by two layers of pericardial membranes. The pericardial fluid present between these two layers protects the heart from shocks. Human heart is divided into four parts, so called four-chambered heart. Two upper parts are called atria, lower ones are called ventricles. Coronary blood vessels found in the walls of the heart, which supply blood to the muscles of the heart. The rigid vessels are called arteries. Arteries originate from the heart and supply blood to various organs in the body. The larger artery is aorta. The two atria and the two ventricles are separated from each other by muscular partitions called septa. The openings between atria and ventricles are guarded by valves. There are different types of valves present in blood vessels: tricuspid valve, bicuspid valve or mitral valve, pulmonary valves, systemic valves. Two types of blood vessels are present: arteries and veins. Arteries carry blood from the heart to body parts. Veins carry blood from body organs to heart. Blood capillaries are the microscopic vessels made of single layer of the cells. They allow diffusion of various substances. Ventricles and auricles show contractions and relaxations that results lub-dub sounds. Naturally, the blood is pumped into the blood vessels at regular intervals due to cardiac cycles. The rate of the pulse will be equal to the number of heartbeats. The average heart is the size of an adult fist. Our heart will beat around 1,15,000 times each day. Each day, our heart pumps about 2,000 gallons of blood. If stretch out our blood vessel system, it would extend over 60,000 miles. Laughing is good medicine for our heart. It reduces stress and gives a boost to your immune system. A newborn's heart rate is around 70 to 190 beats per minute. No one knows why the heart is associated with love, walk, jog daily, and save heart. Save heart, save life. Thank you. Subscribe NCM Classroom.